Oh, man. What's your name, fella? Richard. Nice to meet you, Rich. Glasgow. Glasgow. Yes, bro. Nice to meet you, mate. What brings you? Are you living down here now? You just come visiting? Just me. Oh, you little sexy bitch. Me and Richard having a fucking good time later, mate, aren't we? Yeah, have you just ran all the way down in your new shoes, have you? What you do, Richie Rich? Window cleaner. Fucking get in, mate. Mate, answer me this, though. Are you a pro? Yes, bro. Fucking fireman. If you didn't hear that, he's a chamois, because I've got one of them fucking window cleaning fucking pricks around. I've just moved into a new house and this fella knocked. He's like, do you want me to do your windows? And I was like, yes, Al. And then the cunt turned up with a fucking hose pipe with a brush on the end of it. And I'm too much of a shit house to sack him now. And he just keeps doing it once every 2 weeks. And it's just, he doesn't do it properly. And all my windowsills are full of shit. And I'm just fucking fuming. You know, like when you get a bad haircut, you're like, yeah, that looks sound. And you walk up, you're like, fuck off. Every time I look at my window, like, the fucking shit, I've got to clean them myself now. Oh, Richie, man. Where are you staying today? You got a nice little pad to stay? Malmaison, Richie. Fucking hell, you're cleaning some fucking windows, you mate, aren't it? Nah, fam, you're no normal. You're not a house window cleaner, you. Come on, mate, Richie. What are you doing? Look at you fucking watching that. Fuck off, Richie. Something's not adding up here, mate. All right, mate, I'm not fucking here to fucking judge, you know what I mean? If you've got a little side graph going on, I'm not asked about that. That's a fucking perfect little gaff. Little, you already got your little rounding on every morning. That was him passing drugs and he's not fingering girls. Unless that's how you met, maybe. I don't even know. What's your name? Ginny. Julie. 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 I don't know if I'm saying it right. Julie. You're right, Julie. What do you do, Julie? Insolvency. Oh, my God. Is that where you got all your gear from? Just people. She's just going around going, you know what? You're in loads of debt. I'm going to have to take your watch. And you just... But it's only wood. How long have you two been together? 4 years. Fucking hell, you don't sound happy there, Rich. Oh, fucking 4 years, mate. Where'd you meet? Where'd you meet, Rich?
I'm going to be honest,
mate. Oh, you be honest with me, Rich. Feel like we're bonding here, mate. Yeah, mum. What? You grew up together 4 years ago? Mate, you're a nonce, you, Rich. Give a fuck how nice you're saying these are, mate. Are you okay? Do you want to show me where he touched you? On So what, you just knew each other when you were kiddies and that? And then you're just like, what? And then you just bumped into each other years later and you're like, ah. Oh. And you're like, ah. Oh. Oh, and then you're like, what? Oh. Fucking getting on in the Malmaison on the way, ladies. So you got loads of couples in there, like a couple as well? Ah, oh, lovely. That's nice. What's your name?
Gaz.
You like Gaz? Nice to meet you, Gaz. No nonsense. Fuck it. Three letters, that's it. Not Gavin, not Gary. Fucking Gaz, kid. You like Gaz, eh? What you do, Gaz?
Electrician.
Nice. Where are you from?
North Wales.
North Wales? You sound very, very... Don't sound like normal North Wales. You sound a little like you've done all right for yourself. Well, you know, no one's doing as well as Richie. He's the fucking richest man in the world, mate. Alan Sugar gets his window cleans by Richie. what brings you two down tonight? So then obviously it's a special occasion.
Birthday.
Your birthday, is it?
No,
oh, well, shut the fuck up about it then. Jesus Christ, this man's got a fucking rosette on here. Trying to steal your fucking thunder there, mate. This poor cunt's allergic to metal. Do you know what he goes through on a day-to-day basis? He just wants one day where he can... We've had to give him a special plastic glass in that. That doesn't even make sense because glasses aren't made of metal, but I'm not asked.